Well, it finally reached that time of the evening where we're going to get underway. It does look like about 99% of the people all showed up. So, and if we can start off with something that is really touching to the heart, is if I could ask you all to stand up and we'll say the Pledge of Allegiance. Flags are right above our head here. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. And if you noticed off to my left, your right, this is the Beautification Commission. These people do a tremendous job. So how about a nice little round of applause for them? They put this all together with the help of all your individual children. So I guess without further ado, let's get started. So we're going to start off with School of Beverly Scoff, kindergarten. First place is Cole, Gabriella in second place. So if they would want to step forward. Cole and Gabriella, here she comes. And believe it or not, when they come up, if the parents want to come up and take a picture, they can stay to the left of this black line here, or to the right of the black line. That way they'll be able to be seen on TV, so if you're recording it at home, you can have it for a long time. Thank you. Cole and Gabriella. Didn't call who? You heard me call you, right? Sure you did. Are we okay? He don't want to stay by himself. Okay. Did you get your picture? Okay. Thank you. And Beverly Scoff in the first grade, we have Morgan and Emily. They had first place. And Addison, there was three first place at Beverly Scoff. Morgan, Emily, and Addison. Make sure you turn around so the people at home can see you. And your parents can get those pictures. Okay, whoop. There you go. Okay, thank you, girls. And for second place at Beverly Scoff in first grade was Emilio, Angel, and Lindsay. Thank you. Okay, who are we missing here? Okay, thank you. And first place in third grade from Beverly Scoff is Taylor. And Jasmine is in second place. Okay, thank you. And for Beverly Scoff, in fourth grade, first place was Brian. Second place was Maria and Amelia in third place. Okay, let's look at the camera right down the middle aisle, way down there. There you go. Okay, thank you very much. And in fifth grade for Beverly Scoff was Samantha. In second place was Irene. And third place was Cynthia. And also, it actually says parents of Jason. I guess Jason, yes. Are you Jason? Okay. Cynthia and Irene, are you here? Thank you. Child care and learning center, in first place we have Dominic and Samantha. In second place we have Sophia and Jonathan. He's just the escort. She dropped her card there. Okay. Can you move a little bit more to center here so they can keep you, so they can see your picture at home? Okay, if you want to turn around, smile to the cameras. Linda, have them move over, scoot this way a little more. Have them scoot this way a little more so you can get them on the camera.
Move down a little bit.
They're good. There we go.
Is that better?
There you go. Okay, thank you very much, Tim. Thank you. You dropped your shoes. Okay, then moving on to third at Child Care Learning Center, Amelia and Matthew. Amelia and Matthew.
Try to keep her on the center line.
Okay. There you go. All right, thank you. Moving on to creative play. In first place, this is creative play preschool. You have Thomas, Casey, In second place, you have Maya and Julia. And in third place is another Maya and Riley. And that was all preschool creative play. Okay, smile for the people at home. Look all the way down the middle aisle there. Wow, got the paparazzi out over here on this side. Okay, moving on to creme de la creme. In first place, you have Milo and Nicole. And in second place, we have Myla and Adamela. Okay, don't forget to get your awards over there first, okay? Linda? Yeah, he just walked up here. I know he's got to look for his name there.
Abe?
That's it. Milana? Yes, I did. That was second place. Okay, moving on to third place at creme de la creme is Madeline and Amaya. Okay, thank you. Moving on to Irene King. In first place, we have Abria. Second place, we have Nathan. And a tie for second place with Junior. And in third place, Maniki. I don't know if that one came out right. I'm sorry if I mispronounced it. Yes.
Lisa in the lobby.
Okay. I'm sorry?
I think you want to see.
You got the wrong one, huh? Okay, then talk to one of these ladies over here, okay? She's got the wrong chart, or the wrong...
You're junior?
We're all set to go? A little confusion up front here. Sorry for the delay. Okay, and then thank you. Are we all caught up now? Okay. Thank you. And third place from Irene King, or first place from Irene King, Michaela. Second place is Tyler. Third place is Audrey. That's from Irene King, third grade. Can you step to the right of that black line? There you go. Thank you. We're trying to get the shots for them at home. Thank you. Okay, thank you, girls. And Irene King, fourth grade, first place. Yorixa? Sorry if I missed it. Anna, Elise, okay, thank you. And in fifth grade, first place from Irene King, we have Ashley and Paige. And just something else to pass on, that if any of the names are misspelled, just after the evening's over, talk to Lisa. She'll be out in the hall and she'll get the correct spelling and straighten it up for you. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Kenneth Hermison Elementary, kindergarten. First place is Max. Pretty happy, huh, Max?
Yes.
Well, guess what? We gotta say something special about Max, because he was the only one that entered from the kindergarten. See that? You did a great job. Moving on to first grade at Kenneth Hermanson, we have Lily, True, and Elizabeth. still good there? Okay, thank you. Thank you, girls. And at Kenneth Hermanson Elementary, fifth grade, first place, we have Savannah, Giovanna, and Daniela, Arlise, and Alina. That was the fifth grade at Kenneth Hermanson. And dads, if we can sort of separate off to the side so they can get the camera shot from home. Thank you. Thank you. R.C. Hill Elementary, kindergarten, Lindsay and Grace and Olivia, first, second, and third from kindergarten at R.C. Hill. Thank you, girl. Oh, they're still taken. Okay, thank you, girls. R.C. Hill, first grade, first place is Caitlin, first grade at R.C. Hill. In second place is Clara, and third place is Elena. Smile at the cameras out there. Okay, thank you, girls. Second grade at R.C. Hill, Gabriel, Corinna, and Ayala. Uh-oh. Boy, oh boy. There's a picture that I think Grandma should stay in, right? Okay, go ahead. Stay there, Grandma. Go ahead, move over. Okay, thank you. And R.C. Hill, second grade, second place is Ashley. And third place, Raina. Sophie, Ashley's not here. Okay, tell her that. Can you sort of move off to the side? They're trying to watch this at home also. Thank you. Okay. Thank you, girls. And guys. In third grade at R.C. Hill, She dropped her seeds. Elena, Ara, and Ezekiel, and Quinn. Hey, how you doing? Okay. Okay, thank you, girls. In third place from third grade at RC Hill, in third place we have Noah, Natalie, and Michaela. Okay, yep, still waiting. Okay, let's move over a little more to the center line so they can see you at home too. There you go. Thank you very much. In fourth grade, first place from RC Hill is Jasmine and Parahanna. See anybody walking up? Yes, I did. I think I might have mispronounced it. How do you call it? Oh, you're in fifth grade. Yes. And not only in fifth grade, but first place winner. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. And Natalia and Mela. Maya? Here she comes. And scoot over this way so they can see you at home. Look at the camera way out there. In second place at RC Hill, Francesca. And in third place, Sophie. And there was a tie at third for Madison. That was second and two third places for RC Hill. Sophie and Madison were third place. Francesca was second place. Got to move over a little bit. Scoot it in. Okay, thank you. And moving on to Rogie Learning Center. In preschool, there was Mara and Lily. And Nikayla. Ma'am in the middle there, if you can move over. There you go. A little better. There we go. Okay, thank you, girls. And at Rogge Learning Center in kindergarten, first place was Carissa, second place Jada, third place Travis. So they could see you. Smile at the cameras. There you go. Okay, thank you, girls. And St. Andrew's School in kindergarten, we have Sophie and Olivia. That was first place. In second place at St. Andrews, we have Ava and Amelia. Thank you, girls. Okay. Yeah, I think you got them. In third place at St. Andrews, we have Addison and Indy. Addison? Addison, did Addison show up yet? Third place, kindergarten at St. Andrews was Addison. Is she here? Okay, in first grade at St. Andrews, we have Jackie and Peyton. Second place is Isabella. And then we have another Isabella in second grade. And in, yeah, we'll wait until we get caught up here. Okay, thank you. Oh, did you get your pictures? Okay, moving on to St. Andrews. In third grade was Harold. It's reversed, yeah. And Camel. Leah. Right now I'm in first grade at St. Andrews.
What is it? Camille?
Okay, I'm sorry. Camille in third place at St. Andrews. Camille? Okay, they done with their pictures yet? Okay. In second grade at St. Andrews, we have Ava, Nadine, Ava and Nadine. Thank you. At St. Andrews in first grade, we have Michael, Kirsten, and Caitlin. Oh, I'm sorry, Caitlin, not Caitlin yet. I'm doing first grade at St. Andrews, Michael and Kirsten. Okay. And then third grade was Angelica. And if you can move over in the center aisle there so they can watch them at home. Thank you. Okay, are we caught up now? Thank you. Okay. Okay, now, fifth grade at St. Andrews, we have Zuri, Merrill, and Alan. And Caitlin, I'm sorry. That's the one we get. Johan?
Yes. There it is.
Okay. Johan, second place in fifth grade. How about Ivan in fifth grade at St. Andrews? Ivan here? Looking for Ivan? Third place at St. Andrews, Dominic and Guadalupe. Okay, thank you. Whoop, one more group shot. Oh, okay. It's all the fifth graders? Okay, if you wanted, sure, we'll wait. Take one more picture. Okay, scoot over here so they can all, so he can catch you all into one shot. There you go. Yes, Ivan.
Ivan?
I called, I didn't see any answer. I didn't see anybody come up for Ivan. You got your pictures? Okay, thank you. Okay, moving on to United Presbyterian Church Preschool. Abe in first place, Ali in second place, Brianna, and third place, Marcelo. All right, there we go. That's Allie. Thank you. Okay. Marcelo? Right here? Okay, talk to Lisa in the hall. Okay, turn around, make sure they get your picture, okay? Thank you. And then, at Valley View Early Childhood, first place, Brandon. And that was the name I guess some of us have all been waiting for the whole evening. Brandon was the last one to receive his award. If there's anyone here that did not receive their award, please contact Lisa in the hall. And I want to thank you for coming out tonight and helping support your children. It's a tremendous turnout that we had tonight. I think this had to be one of the biggest turnouts that we had. And it really makes me feel good that the parents are working with the youth. So thank you very much. Thank you. Have a nice night.